Congratulations, Michael. 50 states. Unbelievable.
Congratulations, Michael. We're so proud and we love you.
Hi, Michael.
Hi.
Congratulations for finishing 50 states marathon challenge. We're so proud of you.
We are looking forward to seeing you in Tokyo Marathon.
In 2020 or 2021. Hey, take care. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, Michael. Happy birthday. I hope you have a great, wonderful birthday today. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hey, Michael. I understand you have or are about to complete your 50 state marathon marathon. And so congratulations, great job, well earned, and I'm jealous. I can't even run 50 yards right now, I don't think, very well. So it's a huge achievement, and I'm proud of you, okay? And great to see you in Chicago, and I guess you're going to start doing all the countries. You'll have about 92 major countries to, or 96, I think, major countries to do next. Let us know when you want to do Tokyo, all right? Okay. Take care and wash those knees.
Michael, I am so proud of you. What a tremendous accomplishment. 50 marathons, that's really quite a feat. Congratulations and good luck in your mentoring project. I have no doubt your tenacity and caring will make you one of the best. I love you, and again, congratulations. And also, I've done this 10 times. I'm trying to get my eyes to look straight ahead, and nothing's working, so this is it.
Congratulations, Mike. What an accomplishment. Proud of you. And what a way to finish in Alaska. It's a good choice for the finale on your long journey of 50 states. You pushed through lots of injuries and aches and pains, and yet you didn't give up, which is hard to do. A lot of guys, girls would have, you know, probably given up many marathons ago, but you stuck through it, and you rewarded with, I'm sure, a great sense of accomplishment, and just way to go. Really awesome, and I hope you enjoyed your last marathon, not last, but last of the journey. And I hope you guys have a great rest of your trip. I will talk to you when you get back.
Michael, we are so excited that you finished your 50th state. Cheers. You're amazing. You did it. We knew you would. Mwah. Can't wait to celebrate when you guys get back. Have fun in Alaska.
Okay, take two. I think the first one was a little too kind of somber. So here it goes. I got invigorated a little bit by doing my slow walk run. Anyways, you're done. Awesome. Congratulations. If you think about all the things that it took to travel 50 states, cars, buses, trains, trolleys, planes, all for one goal, and you did it. I've run about 2.6 miles in about 40 minutes, and I can't even imagine walking 26.2 miles versus running. I want you to, after you're done, and after you're showered, and after you've had a chance to rest, and after you go to dinner, have a drink, and sit there and reflect on the most amazing thing that any athlete or non-professional athlete could ever have done. And you did it. So, cheers. Like I said in my first take, had the most awesome time on your trip. I still can't believe that I did it. I can't believe that you did it. And let's celebrate when you get back. All right? Love you. I know it sounds a little weird, but that's the best I can do. Anyways, high five.
We love you so much. So happy for you, Michael. What a great success. So proud of you. Here's Jesse.
That's amazing. I'm so proud of you. You rock.
Oh, congratulations on behalf of Randy, Miles, Jesse, Matthew, and Addie. Congratulations on this huge milestone. I wish we could have joined you on the cruise, but one of these days we'll do a vacation together. So have a great time on your trip. And I hope this marathon goes easy for you. And we love you, and I'll talk to you soon. Take care.
Congratulations on your 50th marathon.
Good luck, Michael.
Congratulations on all 50.
Michael, we're so proud of you flying all the way to Alaska for your 50th marathon. We're so proud that you're able to run the marathon with Sarah Palin and that you got to see Russia.
Come to Louisiana for another race and then we could celebrate. Congrats.
We're looking forward to celebrating with you back home in Chicago.
I-C-H-A-E-L. Congratulations, Michael.
Congratulations, Michael. You're great. 50 states.
50 states, finally. I never thought it would end. Congratulations. I know it was hard work, but you did it. You started it and completed it.
Congratulations. 50 marathons in 15 years. You're definitely going to be holding on to some of these memories for the rest of your life. For example, when your slowest marathon was because I was too slow and you just had to run around in circles and wait for me, and then you ran a 5-hour and 15-minute marathon. That was fun. Or how about the unlimited free t-shirts that you get for every marathon, like this one? I don't know what I'm going to do when the unlimited supply of dry fit t-shirts stop coming in. Am I going to have to start running marathons myself? I hope not. Anyways, have a beer, enjoy yourself in Alaska, and I'll talk to you when you get back. Bye.
Dad, I can't believe you're finally done with your marathons.
All right, congrats, Michael Berger.
What are you going to talk about now at parties?
I'm running all 7 continents.
That's going to be your next feat. I love you, and so does Louie.
Hi. Hey. Yeah, are you tired?
He went on a walk. Maybe when I finally decide to run one, you'll run one with me and you won't be sick of it. Mwah.
Hi, Dad. Just wanted to say congratulations on your 50th state. Such a great achievement. I remember back when I was 13, you ran your first marathon, and I vividly remember thinking that I had a super dad and telling my friends that my dad ran 26.2 miles, which is still insane. And it's more insane that you've done so many now. So congratulations. I'm glad you finally did it. I'm glad it's over. You've been through so much. Hope you have a great time in Alaska. I love you, and I'll talk to you soon.
You did it, Michael. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations. You've worked so hard over these last 16 years to accomplish this goal, and you finally made it. And I get to get a trip to Alaska out of it. So I know we're having the best time, and I will see you soon. Love you. Mwah.
Thanks. Remember, in the end, nobody wins unless everybody wins.
Come! What time?
Run from cages on highway.
you going to do with that champagne?
I am going to drink it after my marathon to celebrate it.